Yes.
The government is very keen to do whatever that we would like to do, like the other countries. But of course, we do have our limitations. So therefore, what we are heading towards is more on the mandatory death sentence that we are going to abolish. I've been discussing this with our AG, and he has been very supportive. But one thing you all have to understand that we are trying our very best. That's why I've been working together with the Attorney General, and I'm glad that he also made the same statement that he is working on it. It's not easy to just amend it overnight. But we are giving the power back to the court on mandatory death sentence. So we leave the court with the discretion to decide. So this is our way forward in Malaysia. And apart from that, as I said to the AG, you have been the judge yourself. And I believe it's difficult for you. So I believe you understand what's there. I mean, the problems that's faced by the judge when you are tied down with the mandatory death sentence, you cannot help people. So that's one thing that he really appreciates most. And I'm also looking into other aspects whereby we're going to return back the power of the judges to the court in other aspects as well. It's not just about death penalty. So at the moment, that is the status that we are working on. We hope that it will be ready soon. That's all I can say.